Bless you.
What is up, everybody?
Hello, hello. Welcome back to Wednesday's boot camp. We've got some work to do. So, let's get to stretching.
Oh, I'm sore and tired today.
Yes. Start with some arm circles. Let's warm them arms up. Definitely gonna need these today, aren't we?
Yep.
Any guesses on what we're doing?
Okay. So real talk, these are the days that I don't want to do it.
That's the fact, Jack.
But?
This is where our excuses try to come in and we have to overcome them.
This is where
think about the bigger picture. Why are we doing it?
This is where the rubber meets the road. This is where you decide if you're going to live a healthy lifestyle or you're going to accept being where you are today.
For sure.
Do you want more or do you want average?
We want more. So, we're showing up. Here we are. Tired or not?
Tired or not, here we come.
We are here. All right, and switch.
Damn, babies.
Gonna take over the blanket. All right, bring that right arm behind your head. And switch. All right, let's cross those arms in front of us, roll your shoulders forward. Behind you, drive your knuckles down as you roll your shoulders back. That hurt. Like a good hurt.
As opposed to a bad hurt?
I mean, like, there's soreness.
You're tired. I can see it in your eyes.
Yeah? Oh. All right, put your feet together, bend down and touch your toes. And bring that right foot over your left. Same thing. And switch. Left over right. Those feet wide apart. Go down and touch center. And walk over to the right and to a runner's lunge. walk over to the left into a runner's lunge. Roll yourself up. Stretch out them quads. What?
I'm sore.
Yeah. How is everyone today? I don't know if we asked that. And switch. All right, give me 20 jumping jacks. Yes, journey is the modifier. 100%.
What?
Jeff asked if journey was the modifier.
Yes. Absolutely.
Yes, modification is lay down and chew on sticks.
Right now, like, I would even take it. I just don't want to hurt you over
each
other. Yeah. All right. So. Yeah. All right, so we're lined up, we're set up. What is today's workout? 100 burpees for time. Yeah, I said it. 100 burpees for time. Go at your own pace, do your own thing. I personally try to do them all in one shot and just knock them out, like, quickly. So that once the suck is over, then you're done. That's the way I look at it. Because you got to embrace the suck here.
Yeah.
There's a lot of suck to embrace.
It's really mental.
100%.
You are so much more capable of actually doing it. Your body, like your mind tells you, or your body wants to tell you to quit, but your mind needs to overcome that.
Yep.
And keep pushing. And yeah, just embrace the suck. Because
it's 100 burpees. No matter how you like them or whatever it is, 100 burpees is tough.
And if you have to, I don't know if you can see me, but if you can't do the full-on burpee, like, just go down, kick your feet back, come down to a push-up, up, and do this. Or just go back like this, if that's all you can do. The biggest thing is just make it work for you. Modify if you have to. Like Dustin said, take breaks. We try to do it all in one shot so we are done, but you certainly don't have to do it that way.
Plus, I've done this 100 times.
Yeah.
So I know what it takes mentally and physically. So that's also why I know you can do it.
Yes.
So.
Keep track of your time. It's the only way you know that you get better. So then the next time that we do this, because there will be a next time, you can try to beat what your time was.
So, I'm not going to stall anymore.
No.
I've literally been stalling all morning.
Yeah, it's interesting.
Go the other way. She's still going to be able to get you.
You go this way.
Okay.
I'll go this way.
Okay.
Because she's still going to be able to reach you.
Sure.
So with that, you would have to be 11 feet to hit that thing.
Well, I just...
You're not. Scoot the blanket over.
This way?
Yeah.
How much further?
Sure.
Okay.
All right. You good?
I'm good.
You're like 40 feet to the wall.
Stop.
So, without...
Let's go.
Yeah, without further ado... Hey. Explain to me how you're going to do this for time.
I'm ready to go.
Now, clearly you're not, though. If you listen to the instructions that you just gave everybody, it was to keep track of your time so that they can be ready for next time.
See what I have to deal with.
All right.
Time is now. Go.
Halfway.
Put your tongue next to me. Here we go.
It's 70.
10 to go, here we go.
Come on, push.
I was riding around 8 minutes. I couldn't get the phone to unlock. Oh, how's everybody else?
Hey, Andy. How are you, man? Less than 10 minutes. Full body workout. I guarantee you that's all you need in a day. With that, guys, I'm beat. She's beat. I hope you're beat. And we will see you guys tomorrow.